During the Cold War, the Soviet Union maintained a military dolphin training facility in Sevastopol. Sevastopol is now in annexed Crimea. The facility fell into Ukrainian hands when the USSR dissolved and eventually became a dolphin-centric amusement.